So here, after blacks win the move, white has only to play the queen on g6, so not only threatening the black rook, but opening the g4 square for the white king to escape. So in this case, the threat is so strong that black is giving up something here. And even after check, there is an escape.